I hate when that happens. One thing I really hate being here, that freaking internet goes haywire. It's stupid. Anyways, back to the game.
Stop digging. Check your ammo.
Drag out!
Ooh, blood piles.
Keep him away from Jack!
Music's off again. Damn it.
Don't mind if I do.
Marcus, it's open.
Excuse me?
Jack, plug in and see what you can find.
All right, Anya.
I'm bringing up the data now. Stand by.
What are we looking at?
They're locust tunnels. Doesn't seem possible. There can't be these many tunnels. Honeycomb! The planet's crust is riddled with them. They're everywhere.
I take it that qualifies as enough data to get the job done?
More than enough.
Then let's get out of here. Start pulling the data.
I can't. The files are too big for this bandwidth.
Then we'll take them with us. Jack, download this data.
Confirmed, but it'll take a while.
Guys, there's still a war going on up here. Get up here, will ya?
Give us your location. We're on our way.
All right, since there's popping in my right ear, I'm going to exit out of the game and reload it because I don't know why the freaking music just goes off every time I freaking hear it, and it cuts off whatever. It's stupid. It's like a little glitch. Hate it. Anyways.
Second story, we need backup! Yeah, whoa! Pick it up, sucker! This my kind of shit! Seriously, now.
Let's move out!
Right behind you!
Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Huh. Weird.
The locusts are in the courtyard.
Wretches.
Bastards. God damn it, Dom, do something, dude.
Decided to show up.
The locusts are outside.
Yeah, whoa!
Bring it on, baby.
Cole and I'll go protect the APC while you wait for Jack. Keep them out of the house.
Stupid. Maybe Dom will actually do something this time instead of staying in one freaking place.
Look who decided to show up.
The locusts are outside!
Yeah, whoa! Bring it on, baby!
Cole and I'll go protect the APC while you wait for Jack. Keep them out of the house!
Fire in the hole!
Oh, I hate that stupid ass freaking dude.
Look who decided to show up.
The locusts are outside.
Yeah, whoa! Bring it on, baby.
Cole and I'll go protect the APC while you wait for Jack. Keep them out of the house.
Growing fried!
Of course, that Theron guard's still out there. One, if it's not the frickin' Theron guard, it's the Boomer.
Ugh.
How did he freaking shoot me when he's not even inside? He was nowhere even close to the building. And automatically killed me? Alright. Exactly where is the back of the house?
Damn it!
Did I at least kill him?
Damn it.
Train.
Affirmative. Command identified an emulsion sinkhole as our primary target. The train's going to deliver the bomb. Your targeting data will do the rest.
So where to now?
You'll rendezvous with the train at Timgad Station.
Copy that. Delta out.
Look out!
Hang on!
Shit, this figures.
Let's get this bridge down. Baird, you're with me. Dom, Cole, you watch our backs.
Hurry up, man. That Brumac was right behind us.
Space jump.
No, you don't, you piece of... Oh.
Company!
Ah, bring it!
Cover Marcus. He's got the data.
Move the hell out of the way, Baird. Couldn't even move. That was bullshit. Even Marcus was cut out.
Good.
game is so glitchy.
This is bullshit! They were waiting for us! What we're doing?
Control, this is Delta. We're stuck at an open drawbridge. We need to restore power to this sector. Please advise.
Copy that, Delta. Stand by. I see downed electrical lines near your location. Follow the waterfront to Nassar Memorial Park and attempt to repair.
Roger that. Dom, you're with me. Baird, Cole, you two guard the APC.
This is nuts. There's gotta be another way.
Baird, my squad, my call. Be ready to move as soon as the power comes back online.
Whatever, boss man.
Man, you sounded just like your old man back there.
Yeah, well, screw my old man. He thought he could prevent this war, and look what happened.
Yeah, well, now his mapping data's gonna help end it.
Somehow, I don't think he'd appreciate the irony.
Shows Nassar Park crawling with locust activity. There's an alternate route, but you'll have to backtrack to the bridge.
No time. There, you copy this?
Don't we have a train to catch?
Coordinate with control. Get to those lines. We'll clear the park and meet you there.
We're on it.
Oh. Remake, but the, not necessarily a remake, but like a remaster. Still glitchy as fuck.
Thank you.
Troika! Up there!
Got him. Wait, why is Baird, Baird and Cole still on my TACOM? They're not supposed to be.
Just up ahead, across the park by that old theater.
Move out and get Jack to start the repairs. We'll meet you at the power lines.
It can't happen!
Asshole. The freaking part is doing nothing.
Yeah.
Not rage quitting. Just hopefully the Faithless will bring back the voices. It's really annoying. As well, very stupid, my game is freaking glitching out so bad, and to the point where my freaking AI is not doing absolutely jack diddly squat. He's not even rushing, he's just staying in one spot. Oh, this game is so glitchy. It's amazing, but it's glitchy.
You're good to go. Eyes on target. Attacking!
Are heading their way. What's your status?
Approaching power lines now.
Be advised, the train is accelerating to avoid capture. Your timetable just got a whole lot shorter.
Holy shit, it's back.
Keep that thing away from the power lines.
No problem.
Watch this.
Hey, stupid! You want some of this? Come and get me! Get out of there! Go, 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 go!
Totally insane?
Delta, the train commander reports that Locust...
Approaching power lines now.
Be advised, the train is accelerating to avoid capture. The timetable just got a whole lot shorter.
Got it. There? How's it looking up there?
Got one!
Ugh.
asshole.
I'm out.
Still make it in time?
If we don't, we're gonna spend the rest of our lives running from shit like this.
And we're headed back to the power line.
Shit!
Damn it, Bear!
Get the hell out of here!
Cypers!
still coming!
Aim for his feet!
Okay.
We're alive, but I doubt we'll make it back to the Earth too soon.
Control, this is Delta. We've repaired the power lines, but there's a Brumac here. Please advise. Over. Anya, do you read?
Must be a cedar. Really close.
Okay, looks like we're on our own. And we need to hustle. Bear, Cole, regroup with us behind this theater.
Got it, baby!
There has to be a back door. Let's split up, we'll find it faster.
I'll head upstairs. You check the main hall for a back door.
Yeah!
That wall? Dead end. Can you move that wall?
Get over here! It's right there! Man, that thing has chased us everywhere!
Okay, boss. Control, this is Delta. Do you read? Shit, still out. Okay, the only way we can catch that train is with Anya's help. So reestablishing comlink is our top priority. Let's find that cedar.
About to die real quick. Once it dies, don't be alarmed. I have a spare battery back in the backup. It's like one of those rechargeable batteries, so I have to let it die all the way before I take the battery.
get to cover this? This is Delta. Come in on you.
Marcus, is that you?
Power line repaired's complete. What's the status on that train?
Not good. The Locust are on board. They're throwing our guards onto the tracks. And according to grid power levels, your bridge is still inoperable.
Options?
You're close to Timgad Central Energy. If power can be restored, that will be the place to do it.
Roger that. We're headed there now. Delta out. Let's move.
Incoming frag!
I'm out!
Eyes on target!
That's it. Attack! Game on, baby!
Oh, that's close.
Got one!
That should get him.
Scratch one grub.
Attack!
Huh.
Get up!
Take it down!
Enough freaks to stop this man!
Attack!
Okay, I'm back. Controller blacked out. No. Battery died. Good thing I had that spare battery left.
Form up.
Affirmative.
Homers!
Jesus. That was stupid.
I see two! Back in your hole!
Eyes on target!
Boomer!
so lucky that did not kill me.
Form up! Moving!
I can't see it!
Watch it! Eyes on target!
Bullshit. That shotgun.
This just goes from bad to worse.
This really sucks.
Control, we're at Timgad Central Energy.
Copy that. What's your status?
Just moving in now. Wish us luck. Baird, Cole, take Jack and head right. Dom, let's get that power online.
I need ammo. Next! You're good to go! Fall in!
Right with you!
Target!
Torquo at?
Good to go.
Taking it underground. All of it.
Tell me you can fix it.
I'm working on it.
Damn it, Jack, the other circuit.
But you'll need to turn off some panels up there.
What are we looking for?
Panels, you know, green glowing lights, valves.
Extra torque bow anywhere? Of course not.
Check it out.
Shit. We are so screwed.
Do you hear a Nashor shot being shot somewhere? Oh, it's them. we'll talk to you.
Transformer polarity.
How do we do that?
We can't. We'll need a full set of tools, enough rated cable to connect two transform blocks, an interrupt to manage levels.
What the hell? You mean we're stuck?
Yeah. Unless you can pull something out of your ass big enough to connect two transformers.
Something big enough to fit between those things out front? I think I just solved our problem. Dom. Think we can get the Brumac to chase us?
Hasn't been a problem up till now.
Air, open the back door for us.
Shit. There it is. Now what?
Now, we piss it off.
What?
What the flipping hell? Okay, I know for a fact this is not the original Gears of War. It's not this epic. Is it? I remember nothing.
Shit. There it is. Now what?
Now, we piss it off.
What?
This is gonna be tough.
Shit. There it is. Now what?
Now we piss it off.
Arm guns!
close this thing. Run to the transformers.
Where?
Over there. The access road. The fence is open. Run! Prison smelled bad. Anya, bridge power's restored and we're moving out.
Marcus, we've lost control of the train. Now you'll have to catch it as it passes through Timgad Station.
Roger that.
Jump on a moving train and try to recapture a bomb. This day just keeps getting better and better.
Almost at my favorite part, which is the most part that I hate the most.
Snipers!
Right on Raven. Sorry, guys.
It's okay. Anya, what are we looking at?
Okay, the bomb is at the front of the train, and there are plenty of locusts on board. You've got to get going now.
Let's move out. Let's move out.
Grenade.
move out. Lock and load.
Damn it.
Let's move out.
Sorry, guys. I'm just really focused right now. Really focused.
What? Hell no.
Shit.
Shit!
Up, we're on our way.
Affirmative.
Here they come.
There!
Take cover!
Damn thing I've ever seen.
What? Man. This is where, like, co-op should start.
There's a ladder.
I'm on it. Watch our back.
That's the ugliest damn thing I've ever seen.
What? How?
There's a ladder.
I'm on it. Watch our back.
That's the ugliest damn thing I've ever seen. open this door.
Over there!
Nice!
We plant the data.
Woo! Yeah, baby!
Come on, man! Take him out!
It's your house, baby! It's your house! Give it a
We have to jump!
GPS shows that you picked up speed. You don't have much time.
Let's go. We're almost there.
Complicated. I'm gonna fight the worst freaking enemy in history.
Let's do this.
Marcus, you gotta drop that data right now!
You still have it?
Hell yeah, I do. Right here.
Camp. Shit, I won. This guy was literally the hardest dude in Gears of War history. The original game, I could not beat him.
Let's do this!
So awesome. I beat this guy in one life. Well, yeah, technically, fighting him in one life. I didn't die from him. See that? Go. Camping like a bitch, using the crossbow, it helps. Oh, thank God.
Hey, on our way.
Successfully deployed the light mass bomb. We have destroyed the enemy stronghold. This war has exacted a heavy price from all of us. It has torn our world apart. But you have my word that we will rise again.
They do not understand. They do not know why we wage this war. Why we cannot stop, will not stop. Why we will fight and fight and fight until we win or we die. And we are not dead yet.
To this day, I still have no idea what the hell she was talking about. Like, what the whole war is about. I still gotta brush up on my gears. Well, anyways, that's the end of Gears of War Ultimate Edition. It's actually like a remaster. Remade cutscenes, better graphics. Glitches are still there. Pretty damn well they're still there, but... Thank you all, everyone that has joined me for this wonderful adventure and carnage. Don't think this is the end, though. I am be continuing throughout the whole Gears of War series. I'm going to be playing Part 2, Part 3, Part 4... debating on playing Judgment. I played Judgment a little bit, and I did not like the way it was. It's like a, Judgment is more like a arcade game. One thing is, it changes a lot of game mechanics. Like, for example, let's say we see the D-pad change weapons. Why is changing weapons? You can only hold two weapons at a time. And grenades are now L1 or LB. It's just BS. But anyways. Never heard this. Remix before. Scratch.
Stand up. Fall down. Stand
really cool.
To the right! To the left!
Yeah, that's right.
To the right!
What's up, ladies? Gonna freak you on.
Stay cool, baby.
Man, that was nasty. Yeah. Bring it on, sucker. This my kind of shit.
I'm in the zone, baby. Oh, yeah, I got enough for all of y'all. Ain't enough freaks to stop this man. Here comes some more. Boom! I'm in the zone, baby.
I want to get this remix. This is actually pretty cool.
Stand up, fall down, stand up.
Yeah, that's right.
Fall down, to the left.
You're doing good, baby.
To the right, to the left. To the right, stand up.
Hell yeah.
Fall down, stand up.
All right.
Fall down, to the left. To the right. Freak you on.
Stay cool, baby.
Oh yeah, I'm back in the game.
Yeah. Bring it on, sucker. This my kind of shit.
Yeah.
Bring it on, sucker. This my kind of shit.
Yeah.
Bring it on, sucker. This my kind of shit.
Yeah.
Bring it on, sucker. This my kind of shit.
Oh, that's pretty cool. Well, anyways, with that, I'm pretty sure the credits are just going to go on and it's going to play, yeah. Just the, I think it's the original Gears of War credits theme? I'm not sure. Or this is actually the death theme. But, anyways. I cannot skip this. Alright, well, we're gonna watch it till the end. Yep. Just listen to this beautiful melody. But anyways, about Judgment. So, like I said, it brings a whole new style of game mechanics from... different from the Gears of War series. Yeah, of course, Alright. There we go. Ta! And could go through that again. Anyways. Well, everyone. Thank you all for joining me on this wonderful adventure. Catch me next time. I'm gonna be playing Gears of War 2. On hardcore difficulty, maybe with someone, or maybe I'm just gonna play by myself and be boring. I don't know. but anyways, you've all been wonderful. Thank you so much for being here. And until then, I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for stopping by. Later.